What's up guys, it's DB7, how are you doing? So this video is only a small video to show you what it will look like in 1440p. So it's a monitor that I have on my office and I bring it home just to try it. So this is at, like you see, 400 scaling and my frame rates are around 37 FPS. Let me know if you like it like this, because I think it's a bit like sloppy. So after this, I will make a run on a day drive at 200 scaling and it's way better. So I want you to tell me if you like it or not. And if you see the difference, please leave a comment to let me know, because I'm gonna buy a new monitor, 1440p, to make your video. If you didn't see no difference between all my other video before, that was on 1080p, so I will not spend any money on that, you know? So please guys, leave a comment, let me know if like this it's better or not, and wait for the Sunday video. It's gonna be an amazing truck. I'll put some picture at the end of this video. Stay safe guys. Okay, now let's park the truck and try something else. We're gonna set up at 200 scaling with everything at high or ultra. We're gonna do a little backup right here, and after this we will make a little run. So let me know if 200 scaling is a good or not, because right now I got 74 FPS with little frame drop in there, but nothing special. So guys, let me know if you like it like this, or on 1080p, it's the same thing. So tell me, do I need to buy a new monitor or not? Thank you guys. By the way, you're here. Do you like when I back up the truck in first person view? I think it's way more realistic like this, and it's like challenging a bit more, because outside view it's like too easy, we see everything everywhere. So let me know if you prefer first person view or third person view, because I try to show you the truck because I know it's nice to see the beautiful build, but at the same time I know first person view, it's way more realistic. So guys, I'm asking you today, new monitor or not, first person view or third person view? Thank you guys, I will let you enjoy this video now. Alright guys, so let's take a little shot right here, because you know me, I love to take beautiful picture of the truck, and after this I will find a spot to park the truck. Park the truck. Oh yeah, I found the spot. You see the tractor and the lift? I'm gonna park in front of the lift. So let's see if I can make it first shot or not. We're here, why not just to take a look of what is the load of the rolling trailer. Alright, now let's park the truck. That's it guys, first shot, I'm straight, everything's cool, so life is beautiful. Thank you so much. If you're still here, leave a comment, let me know. Is it worth it, a new monitor or not? Do you like 200 scaling or not? And after this, I will show you the next truck for Saturday. Stay tuned guys, have a great week. So look at that beast guys, if this truck sounds familiar to you, it's because you've watched a lot of my video. It's Kutzer Expressway truck. Stay safe guys, see you Sunday.